A mí también me emocionan las cosas sencillas. Nunca me voy a olvidar cuando estaba en New York, la ciudad de los rascacielos, como dicen los caches. Una tarde pasé frente a Carnegie Hall y había un recital que promocionaba nuestra música. Se titulaba The Worst from Argentina. Y uno de los cantantes que más discos vende destrozaba con cariño un gran tema de ese maestro de la música popular. Un tema que decía así: The little evenings of Buenos Aires City have this, I don't know why, you see. I went out from my house in Arenal Street and all of a sudden I meet the crazy. Oh, I can't believe it. Such a crazy, we're in a musculosa, you know, with the two free taxi flag in each hand. Then the crazy, he sees an orange. He takes the orange, he looks at me, he shoots me the orange in the jeta. And then he says to me in half a voice, very tenderly, the crazy speaking to me like this. The crazy says to me like this, as the crazy speaking to me, the crazy is now speaking to me, the crazy. By the night's dirty face of little angel with blue jeans, Lee, he sells roses by the tables of Bachin's restaurant. If the moon brightens over the barbecue, the chimichurri, you know, he eats moon and bread of dust. Every morning in the garbage can, with a spaghetti and a piece of cord, he fabricates a barrilete to go away, but he stays here. He is a strange man, an old fellow 1,000 years old, but inside himself, not the piece of coil. Boy, from Bachin's restaurant, give me a piece of you. So I went out to sell all my shames. Oh, shoot me. You know, like the cowboys with a gun. Shoot me with 3 roses, in addition to the hunger that I didn't understand to you. Hey, you, look at him. Poor little boy. Hey, you bloody bastard. Why don't you buy him a flower? Come here, honey. Ain't he sweet? Such a cabecita negra, darling. Listen to me, darling. Where is your mother? Ah, your son of a... Well, don't you worry. What are you going to do? It's all right.
Little boy.